Hello guys, so this is a new series I'm starting, and we'll be trying to prepare some very simple meals, Ghanaian meals. Like, they are very basic, everyone can do it. So here we have what we call soakings, garri soakings. In my bowl I have my garri. This is a dried cassava, fermented cassava, sorry, garri. I've got my granite. In Spanish we say cacahuetes. Yes, I've got my garri, my granite, and I've got sugar. If you don't like sugar, you can use honey. Yes, if you don't like sugar, you can opt for these two. And then I've got my milk. So you can use three types of milk, but I only have two here. So you can have, you can use the normal milk, fresh milk from the market, or you can use evaporated milk that is really thick, or you can use condensed milk, but with condensed milk, no sugar because it's already sweet. So I've got my garri here, so I'm gonna mix it, and today I'm gonna use sugar, but very little because I don't really like sugar. So I just take a bit of my sugar, put it in here, and mix very well. Yeah. And then, oh, and I forgot, water. That is if you're using this one. But if you're using the very light milk, maybe you don't need water, it's gonna be rich. So, I'm gonna add my water because if I add the milk, it's gonna clump together. So, I add my water. Yeah, so I add my water and then my milk. And my soakings is ready. This is like a 3 minute, 1 minute meal if you have everything, like 1 minute. And ready to go. You could add some ice cubes if it's in the summer, but we are still in spring, and there's a little bit of sun, but it's still cold, so I'm not gonna add them ice cube today. So here we go. I have to chew. It's very chewy. So this is the very simple recipe I have for you today. Come back for very short recipes. Bye.